Hey, what's up guys and girls? So, if you want to use proxies on your Android smartphone, you can connect them via OpenVPN. Firstly, install free OpenVPN Connect from Google Play. Use the link in the description below. Open the app. We will get the message about data collection, press agree. Now we need a proxy configuration file that will be used to connect the proxy and OpenVPN. So, where can we get this proxy config file? We can create this file ourselves. There are plenty of video lessons about proxy config file creation, but it's easier to use ready proxy config files. For example, AstroProxy provides them. Check the AstroProxy link below. Moreover, AstroProxy offers free trials. Please don't be shy, check it. If we need a new proxy, we need to add the port by clicking the plus add port button. The port options window opens. We select the preferred settings. Usually it's needed to change your location and provider only. In the device profile, tune on mode section, we select Android, as the OS of our smartphone is Android. Then we save the settings. If we already have the proxy, we need to edit the settings by selecting Android in the device profile, tune on mode section. Then we save the settings. Now our proxy has a TCP connection tune on Android button. We download the configuration file and send it via Telegram or email to ourselves. Then, in the Telegram on the Android, press the config file, select the OpenVPN Connect app. We'll move to the OpenVPN app and get the message, import OVPN profile. Press OK. On the Open it imported profile page, press Connect. Then we'll get the message about connection request. Click on OK. After that, you will see that the on-off icon glows green. That means that the proxy is enabled. But if you get the message connection timeout or fail it, I sincerely congratulate you. You live in countries like Turkmenistan, Uzbekistan, where some providers use DPI that block proxies. Don't worry and try to use another method of proxy connecting. Now let's see how well you know the topic of our video. Take part in a quiz and test your knowledge. Why do we need to download the file from our PC? It's optional. We can also download from another device to get the required OVPN format. If we connect a mobile proxy via OpenVPN, we will appear for the system as a user with mobile network, with VPN network. What type of connection do we get using OpenVPN? HTTP, SOX 5, FTP. Reflect on this and leave your answers below in the comment section. When we need to disconnect the proxy, we should press the on-off icon and click on Confirm to deactivate the proxy. The proxy will be disabled and traffic will no longer go via it. That's all for now. Thanks for being with me. Leave likes and comments, your opinions available to me. Share the video with your colleagues and friends. Hugged, lifted and spun everyone. Have a great day and see you in the next videos.